1906, a guy named Francis Galton goes to a county fair. For a pence, you can guess on the weight of a beef animal. Closest guess wins. Galton's a professor. He asks if he can analyze the data. He found that 787 people guessed, and the average guess was 1,197 pounds, and the actual weight of the animal was 1,198. This was one of the earliest examples of the power of the crowd, the wisdom of the crowd, crowdsourcing, cumulative expertise. Listen, I have limited time, but I want to tell you something. You and I have spent our lives becoming experts, and we have a bias that says the expert knows best, and in most instances, he or she doesn't. The team knows better. And if we aren't tapping into the expertise of our team and our customers, we're missing one of the greatest resources that we've got.